Kind of here, back at it with another video. Just doing a short one on my WWE European Championship replica title. Here it is. Just the five little thick plates. All the flags of the European countries. And it's got the Scratch logo on there. And two, I don't know if you can see that, two wrestlers grappling. This is just a mirror finish of the same what was on the other side of the strap. And one good thing it has is green backing. Official authentic replica championship title patch, an official hologram sticker, and it looks like over the shoulder. For a stock strap. Focus. And for 5mm thick plate replicates, kind of heavy. Yeah, it's got sewn on snap locks. I thought they stopped doing that by now, but they haven't with this particular replica. And this is a fingerprint magnet. Forgot to clean it before I started this video. It's got some weird scroll design around the border of the side plates. As you can see there. I think the very first wrestler to hold this was the British Bulldog, because the British Bulldog, it was between the British Bulldog and Owen Hart in the inaugural match, and the British Bulldog won and was the crowned the very first European champion. Not that flexible, because if it was real leather, it'd be sitting in like this. But that's fine. Sits well on the shoulder. Not sure which side is best to hold. About whether you have to have the WWE logo facing that way or facing that way. Don't even need to hold it. Fairly good replica. I highly recommend getting this. But there's one thing they messed up on, it was the globe. The globe's pretty blurry. See? It's pretty blurry. That's all I have to say on this replica. Like and subscribe, and see you hopefully in the next video. Kenneth out.